So, race boy, what happened to sedate and
I was just seeing how loud it would get if I was giving it a little bit. And I don't think the people across the road could hear it. And that would probably be about 2 minutes.
Oops.
Messed that up.
Well, I don't want to say it was inevitable. I don't think starting it on the road's very clever.
No, but I'll just move up the road straight away. I just want to say that it's robust. Yeah. Oh, these crops are the ones that I take off the flying apples when I think they're done. So these are all record crops in theory. And I'm hoping that, here we go. I'm hoping that when I, look, you would have known that I'd broken off a piece of a propeller. That's the advantage of 6/4.
That happened just now?
Yeah, when I hit that thing there. You might see a bit of a propeller, so that's actually come off, and yet it was flying the same. If you look at all of these props, they're all a little bit dinged. Hey, just little dingers here and there. That one's
having trouble focusing if I get too close.
Okay,
So all in all, I think I'm rather happy, especially with this second lift off with that. I will go home and change the props. Hopefully you'll see this video will look better. Let's just stop it now. Right, that stopped. And I've also compared it to this one, which seems to have stopped anyway.